That's the third string open, then closed, open again, closed, open, then play the regular C shape, and then put your pinky down on the fourth string, third fret, then again, G7, alternating, then this is important. You're going to have to go back and do this. I'm boring here. Right? Can you do that? No. That's all there is to it. It all starts with this. That's it.